الحمد لله رب العالمين، الصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. يا لسيد من عبد الخالق جيلان رضي الله تعالى عنه موجود. I want only for 2 minutes, inshallah. I want that. Everybody recite, I recite, I also recite this thing, then I follow something else. You know, Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani, everybody know, no need to explain Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani about the history. Everybody know. But I'm telling you only few things. Because when you were born, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when you born, is the, in the, all the palaces, shaykh. Like that, when Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani, radiallahu alayhi wa sallam, when you born, special, Ramadan day, he didn't bring the breastfeed. After my record, like that, every big awliyas, very God has special things, you know, like that. So, Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani, radiallahu ta'ala, I'm coming to point 6. When he's 60, he's going to study in Baghdad. When he's on the way, robbery came asking Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani, what do you have? I'm telling you, I have 40 dirhams. Why you telling the truth? Because Umar told, mother told, Not to tell? Lies. Why? Mu'min? They don't tell? Lies. I'm saying is 14. Mu'min is not breaking the promise. Mu'min is not to tell? Lies. Quran is telling about the munafiq. Munafiq will pray. Munafiq will do hajj. Munafiq do humla. Munafiq will every prayer. They take in the farther prayer. Everything. They fast everything. When you tell lie, they have become munafiq. Munafiq better. They are down. Kafir is much better. Subhanallah. That's why it is Abdul Khalil Jilani is. He is passing the message. That is very important. Just reading the Bible and moving into going like that. No. Mohindin Abdul Khan is showing not to tell Mu'min, they don't tell life. Subhanallah. That is the Rasulullah is short. That's why that's a following tariqat. That's the Mohindin Abdul Khan showing the tariqat. Not to tell life. Quran is in 14 ayat about the munafiq. Quran is 4 ayat about the Muslim. 2 ayat about the kafir, 14 ayat about the munafiq. That's what we are thinking. When you are telling life, you have to think, I become munafiq. Some people very simple, they joke it away. Molana, this man always tell life. I know, a lot of people tell like this. You think, become munafiq means, last, you are in the rejection, last. You are breaking the promise, with you give the promise with the people, you are breaking the promise of the munafiq. This is the message is passing the Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani. That is the tariqat. You have to learn when you read in the this is you have to learn about this also. Again, I am telling one more thing. I am going to stop. 40 days, when you have ablution, Bengi ablution. What is the message is passing? People tell, Wahhabi, they ask 40 days, they are telling this. Is this passing the message? Mohindin Abdul Khalil Jilani, passing the message. What is the passing the message? There is what people say, you know, random people, they know January, December means very, very, very cold. Can you bathe in cool water? Can you bathe? In Iran, same thing, very ice, full of ice. 40 times in the one night is the big ablution. Why? When you janabat, immediate bathing is sunnah. When you janabat, yes, you sex with your wife, immediately you bathe, this is a sunnah. That sunnah also, you don't want excuse, that sunnah also you taking. Subhanallah, how many people are asking the sunnah, janabat people taking sunnah? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Keeping the beard was a big problem, the legal people. They talking about the, I am Sunnah, Jama Sunnah, keeping the beard. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam telling it. In the mahshar, I don't want to look at the face who don't have beard. You know, some imam saying is haram, shaving. Ahl Sunnah, Jama, the legal people must keep the beard.
Inshallah. 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 Very, very important. When you learn about, when you going through the Auliyakal, what is this saying? Have inside hat. Inside hat meaning. This is Wahhabi. That's the problem. Is Wahhabi is the problem? That's what Maulana told them. Inside crystal, like crystal. Within Abdul Qadir Ali know what why he came? Why he came? Why he came? He know what is about. That is, put in the scan and magnet girl, they know what is inside the boy or girl. They accept everything. When you 40 years, night to morning to pray, Allah giving the power to Mu'idin Abdul Qadir Jilani, that can't accept. No. Allah can give the power for human beings. That is can't accept. Only that scan machine, mobile, has everything they accept. What is night to morning to they recited Allah given the power to Mu'idin Abdul Qadir Jilani. He is the leader of the Wahhabi. He also accepted and he is talking about Mu'idin Abdul Qadir Jilani. Subhanallah. That's very, very, very important. Inshallah. Alhamdulillah. Allah accepted the majlis. Mu'idin Abdul Qadir Jilani. Allah called the Rabbul Hal ala Hajjat. Inshallah. Inshallah. Allah mashish. Inshallah, Allah will give them 5 minutes barakat, ya Allah. Allah will give them the gift of Allah. Allah will give them the gift of Allah. Allah will give them the gift of Allah. Allah will give them the Allah. Allah will give them the Allah. Allah will give them the gift of 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 Allah. Allah will
நிறைவேற்றும்